Hey, everyone. This... Excuse me. This is ZeroPrime, and welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Now, we're going to continue on with the game in which we are going to do the last two missions of the Las Maraja. And I do apologize if I mispronounced that. Then we're going to move on with the main game. Definitely feel like it's been a long time. But hopefully, we're getting close to the end. Keyword, hopefully. Just gotta parkour my way over to the location. And we are good to go. Whoop. There we go. There we go. Nope. Drop here. Excuse me. All right. Although, remember the last episode where the diamond was in his person? Who could have done that?
I spoke with Mr. Green, and we have discovered the location of the British Indies secret headquarters. You are to meet him, and he will give you the details. There is a foundry nearby where the Templars and BIC members have been meeting on a regular basis. Mr. Green waits for you there.
But we still don't understand why they tried to frame you.
We don't, but Mr. Green seemed to think that they're using the factory to develop something. It's a good place to start digging. Good luck.
All right, here we go. Over across the harbor. Here we go. I could not have picked a closest spot, huh? All right, almost there. Whoa. Good thing I got away quick.
You made it.
His Highness said you found the British Indies headquarters.
They've taken over an abandoned foundry. It's heavily fortified, and word has it, they're shipping something precious overseas.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
My thoughts exactly. Go find out what they're protecting and destroy it. Maybe you'll discover why they're after Mr. Singh.
This is where they're hiding that elusive sleeping gas. These crates can't leave London.
Hmm. Hmm. Come on. That's it. Walk over there. Catch up.
They're shipping this to India. It can't be. They're creating a biological weapon. I must destroy them.
Uh-oh.
Not another step. Do you understand?
Excuse me. There we go.
I'm worried about you. I hear there may be spiders living behind your eyeballs. But I'd like to have a look.
There we go. Well, he's certainly talking crazy. Now, there has to be a way inside this building. Goodbye. Whoop. Okay. Dang it. Oop. Have fun. What? Why didn't that affect him? I want to know why. Okay. There we go. All right, come on. Drop down. There you go. Again, due to Ubisoft. Here, I'll help you free you. There we go. And goodbye. Excuse me. Damn it, why can't you just walk and throw? Goodbye. And goodbye. Let's see. It has to be down here somewhere. Whoop. There we go. There we go.
Sir, somebody get the boss. We got a problem. This is it. We've got them now.
Excuse me. Come on. What are you doing? There you go.
To get a better look.
Destroyed? How?
There's someone in the vicinity! A spy! One of those rogues, I wager!
It must be those damned renegades Sing is friends with. Who knew one caged bird could cause so much trouble?
You've been unmasked, Ellsworth. Give up.
I knew you were to blame. Seize her!
Oh boy.
He's gone. I must report back to Mr. Singh immediately.
Nice try. And there we go. Goodbye. Time to get out of here. There we go.
What did you find out? Who's behind all of this?
You're not going to like what I have to tell you, Your Highness. Brinley Ellsworth is behind the attacks.
Ellsworth?
He rushed off before I could catch up to him. I'm sorry, but we need to find him before he puts your life at more risk than he already has.
I need some time to think on this.
There we go. Okay, can I move? Hello? Hello? Again, everybody do the Ubisoft. All right, I'll be right back. Okay, so I just got back into the game, and hopefully, no, I don't want that. Okay, wait. Okay, good. Whew. All right. So let's do this. Fast travel over here. Again, I shouldn't be surprised as this is an Ubisoft game. Okay, here we go.
I've saved a few, Bob. Do you think I'd be safe?
Again, I don't want the bonus content. Thank you. All right, here we go. Whoop. You figured that they'd be like, oh, you already have these installed on. We don't have to keep constantly reminding you. Here we go. Oh, here we go.
Oh, good. You're here. His Highness seems to have caught a mild case of madness this morning.
You were right when you said that this was our chance.
I was.
I propose we make a commotion. Lure out the Templar-controlled British Indies Company.
And do what? Put yourself in the line of fire?
I need to send Ellsworth a message. This won't be over until we can draw him out. This is something I must do. I will make a scene, and then you need to rough them up.
Well, that shouldn't be a problem.
Well, wait, what?
I've heard you Templars are a bunch of pansies.
Here we go.
Here we go. Goodbye. What the heck? I'll be right back. Okay. Back where I started from. No. Leave him alone. There we go.
Please spare me.
I need you to send a message to Ellsworth.
I'll do anything.
Tell him to meet me at Lambeth Cemetery tonight, and tell him to come alone.
There we go.
Someone help! There's a killer!
Meet me tonight at Lambeth Cemetery. He'll never come alone, even if I ask him to.
I can't move. Ah, crap. There we go. Will you stop with those bonus things? I already have them. I already know I got them. Actually, hang on. Here we go. There she is.
That caused quite a
He's gone mad. Greeny was right.
He isn't mad, Jacob. He's trying to take action. To do the right thing. Oh, never mind. I'll take it from here.
Fine by me. I could use a good pint right about now.
Okay.
I was expecting Jacob. I'm glad it's you who have come.
He thinks you've gone mad.
I probably have.
What's your plan?
I've asked Brinley to meet me here alone. In turn, he, of course, has sent a small army to secure the area. I need you to get rid of them and meet me back here. It's essential that when Brinley does arrive, I have him to myself.
Understood.
Come on. Climb. There we go. Come on. Gotcha. You do the work for me. Meanwhile, you do the work over there. There we go. Okay, halfway there. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Come on, do like a multi-hit combo thing. Okay, I have one shot left. Unless I get real lucky and find. I need a good shot. There we go. Come on. Okay, where's the other three at? Aha! Whoop. Come a little closer. No? Come on. Are you kidding me? Gotcha. Wait for me. Here we go.
Thank you.
He's here.
I must talk to him.
Don't be absurd. This is dangerous.
Miss Fry, this is something I must do, and I must do it alone. Remain hidden. I cannot afford to have him see you.
You can't escape me forever, Your Highness. Come out and face me.
Oh, boy.
Imagine the uprising and find out the only son of Ranjit Singh has been murdered.
You think they remember you? You are a lost soul. A monarch who has abandoned his people. You are nothing.
We were such good friends.
Friends? You were no more than a plaything. A prisoner in prince's clothing. You're lucky to be alive. I
suspect. There we go.
Elspeth, listen. No,
I've had enough of this.
Gotcha.
No, you mustn't.
He will kill you.
This is what I was sent here for. Be done with it, girl. I shall never forfeit my own mission.
I will not allow it.
The Loggins, the company, they all wanted your silence. Whether you spare me or end me, you won't escape the fate they have planned for you.
It seems you have learnt nothing of India, of its people. But killing you? That is something I cannot do. It would make me no better than the cursed, oppressive company you work for. Yeah.
You will die as you were raised, Singh. You'll never be more than a trophy of war. We will bury you in English soil.
She'll just let me kill them. Okay, that was weird.
I am heavily indebted to you both.
We are happy to help.
I fear that I cannot continue handling things in this manner. The assassin way is not my way. As helpful as you have been, this empire, this land, my people. The problem is so much bigger than death. I know I must devote my life to this cause, to put India, my home, back onto the map, return it to its people. It's a long and grueling journey, but it is something I must do, even if it takes me to my own death.
We understand, Your Highness.
But if you do change your mind, you know where to find us.
That I do. Thank you, assassins. Hopefully we never shall meet again.
Okay. Finally I can move. Okay, now that that's done and out of the way, let's move on to the main part of the game. Okay. Excuse me. All right, here we go. Nope, wrong one. Thank you. Might as well visit the shopkeeper first. Everything you need. There we go.
Thanks for your business.
There we go. Here we go.
All right, B. Who are you and what's your game?
Here we go. Alley-oop. God dang it. Okay, so much for that entryway. Live and learn. Okay, let's try this again. Oh.
Well, if it isn't my dear old chum, Mr. Disraeli. Now, Prime Minister, which of your friends is about to stab you in the back?
The Corrupt Practices Bill is a vital step in reforming our government. If the majority party is allowed to dictate the results of contested elections, we can scarcely call ourselves free.
Oh, come on! Okay, this might be a little bit trickier than I thought.
Chum, Mr. Disraeli. Now, Prime Minister, which of your friends is about to stab you in the back?
The Corrupt Practices Bill is a vital step in reforming our government. If the majority party is allowed to dictate the results of contested elections, we can scarcely call ourselves free.
If we yield up our rights bit by bit to the courts, we can scarcely call ourselves free.
Oh, come on! Seriously? Okay, this is getting a little bit annoying.
I shall obviate the requirement. Good evening, sir.
Uh-oh.
B, I presume.
Come back here. Gotcha.
Pleasure to meet you. B.
B. My name's Herbert.
Then why are you following the Prime Minister?
It's just a job, sir. Some old bloke paid me.
Ooh.
Smug bastard.
Will you climb? Climb. There you go. Gotcha. Thank you, Glitch.
Bloody hell! Where'd you come from?
Well, I was born in Crawley, but that's by the by. Who are you working for?
Oh, I never got his name. Old chap, big moustache, wore some kind of uniform. Who's ours, maybe?
What's his game?
Please, you'll kill me.
And a three-story drop will shatter your legs and send you to the workhouse. Difference is you can run from him.
Tomorrow! Oh, my lads are going to attack the Prime Minister's carriage on the way to Parliament.
Perfect.
There we go. All right. Let's see. Anything else that popped up? Okay. Here we go. Alright, Gover. Yep. Surprised his top hat stayed on during a fall like that. Here we go. Yep. Okay, this is not all the way to the top. Here we go. All right, here we go.
So much for the house call. I have to find a way into that carriage.
Well, so much with that approach. Seriously.
What's the meaning of this? Who the devil are you?
Prime Minister, I'm your new bodyguard. Jacob Fry.
I wasn't informed of any new bodyguard. Who's your commanding officer?
Let the boy speak, Dizzy.
Madam, apologies. But we've learned of a threat on your life. And the Met thought it best to move quickly.
Threat? What sort of threat?
That sort. If you excuse me a moment.
Goodbye. 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 Hey, it never ends.
You'll be singing a different tune once I'm through again.
Goodbye. Hey. Goodbye.
See here. What's all this?
Not so fast, Your Excellency.
Uh-oh. Why did you not get on it? No, go away, go away, go away. No, what did you? Oh my God. Get on, thank you.
Everyone all right?
You seem to have come through unscathed. You have our thanks.
It was Gladstone. I bet my life on it. This is perfectly in keeping with this distinct lack of character.
Show yourself, Gladstone. Show yourself, you feckless mutt-snipe!
Well, he's hardly going to be in the van with a cudgel, is he?
Ah, there we go.
Young man.
I assure you, madam, Gladstone is innocent in this.
But he tried to kill my husband.
Well, we'll look into Gladstone. Perhaps you can help me with another inquiry, madam. A gentleman with ties to Parliament, older, wears cavalry uniforms and has a large mustache.
You seem like a rough and ready sort of fellow, Mr. Fry.
Well, yes, I am, actually.
And are you familiar with the poorer districts of our city?
Roughly.
Wonderful. As it happens, I've been eager to tour the Devil's Acre. If you were to escort me, I'd be happy to assist you in your inquiry.
That strikes me as a dangerous idea.
Then it's settled. Come back here to Downing Street tomorrow night, 8 o'clock sharp. Good day, Mr. Fry.
But I...
Good day, Mr. Fry!
I think she's one of those thrill seekers. There we go.